Hello everyone, welcome back to Fall Guys Battle Royale. I mean, Fall Guys Ultimate Knockout. I didn't mean to say Battle Royale. And yeah, they released this new update yesterday called the Big Yeetus and Epic Anti-Cheetus. So basically, they've revamped some of the levels and added this hammer called Big Yeetus. So, I'm going to use some of them Yeet memes from Laserbeam. Credit to him. And the Epic Anti-Cheetus is basically Epic's anti-cheat system that they use in Fortnite. So, yeah, we'll see if there's a reduced number of hackers, because I've came across them specifically in the Twitch streams. Go follow, by the way. But yeah, I'll see you guys in just a second. We're gonna go into the game here, and I'll tell you guys the story. Okay. Alright guys, we are back, DoorDash.
Great.
So yeah, basically, I want to tell you guys this story that actually happened on my Twitch stream, go follow, by the way. I want to mention that. Sugar. Oh no. Why is there only one door here? Aww.
What?
Bruh. I was on the finish line. Look at that. I'm quite literally on the finish line. This game makes me angry sometimes. Definitely not all the time. So yeah, basically, I was in a game of perfect match, right? Right? Okay. So yeah, I got to like the third part of that round, you know, where the third final part, whatever it is. I'm not even joking. Some asshole actually legit just pushed me off the edge, and let's just say I got angry. I'll pop up a clip. Wait. Yeah. Yeah, that actually really triggered me. I still haven't gotten over it, honestly. I still haven't gotten over it. And the Whirly Gig, shout out to the Whirly Gig. But I don't know what's happening with my voice. I just can't speak today. Yeah, they said they revamped the levels, yet I don't see any revamped levels. Do you guys see any revamped levels? Yeah, didn't think so. Oh, wait, that's Big Yeetus. Okay. Okay. Oh. Yeah! I mean, I don't even know what I was thinking there. The hell, bro? I don't even know what that scream was, to be honest. So yeah, I quite literally uninstalled the game because of that. I just got so triggered that I just uninstalled the game. Not even joking. Big Yeetus, there he is, down there. I can see him. We're gonna try and get yeeted by him. Maybe I shouldn't risk being yeeted by Big Yeetus. There he is, people are getting yeeted by him. Quack. I fell. I'm actually the dumbest person alive. Big Yeetus! Oh, what am I doing, bro? I'm actually dumb. That wasn't even a yeet.
That wasn't even a yeet, that's pathetic!
The hell? I don't even know what's happening. Okay, got it. For God. This is literally an infinite loop! You okay, bro? Nah, I'm not making it. Bro, my luck is so
Okay, review of this update so far. It's terrible.
I don't care about epic friend requests. Oh, come on. Why is it always me? Who's grabbing me now?
This is literally gonna turn to Fall Guys Rage 2. Rule out, okay. Rule out's a pretty good mood. Pretty good mood. Pretty good mood. Pretty good mood.
That's totally wrong.
12 seconds later.
Oh, don't grab me, you
2,000 years later.
Is it working? Testing, 1, 2, 3. I think it is, okay. Whoever that guy was there, that grabbed me. You can go f-
Bro, I was on the finish line! What?! Okay. Let's do this. To be honest, you guys probably like the rage, but I don't. I don't know what my dude. to be busted. There we go. Stop grabbing me, you idiot. Imagine grabbing people in 2020.
Morty!
Rulai, okay, I mean, so I don't get some little that tries to grab me. I am dumb! I'm actually the dumbest person alive! I don't even know what I was doing there. I was like, oh yeah, there's slime. Look, there's slime. That's a jump in, dear. That's such a good idea. Perfect match. I've got PTSD from this. Peach grape, banana, orange. Peach grape, banana, orange. I don't know where cherry was. I'm just gonna guess here, honestly. I'm sure I push me off, get overacted. Why bother trying to push anyone off? There we go. I don't get what the point in perfect match is. It's just a waste of time. Come on, give a slime climb. Or a teal tag. Fine. I grabbed him! Oh yeah. My teal now, bitch. No. My teal! I don't know what's happening. What's happening, bro? I hate this fucking mood. This game. I'm making this my last game, honestly. What's my guy doing? He literally just got tripped over by nothing. What was there, like an invisible wall there or something, or a pixie there that you were too afraid to run over? Because I happily would have run over that pixie for you. Freaking dumbass. Why are you grabbing me? Stop grabbing me, you duck. I don't even know what I said there, chat. I don't know why I'm saying chat. I literally just called him a duck. I was gonna call him a f instead, but duck came out there instead. Why is it always me? I swear, dude, it's always me that gets hit by these freaking things. See what I mean? I get hit. I'm always the one that gets hit. I always get the short end of the stick, guys. Guys, love me. I just about qualified. Holy crap, dude. Yeah, I'm making this my last game, honestly. Like, I can't go more than an R with Fall Guys, because I just get angry. Like, not even joking. I'm done with this game, John. I'm done. See you later, guys. I'm done. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Bye. I'm done with this fucking shitty game. Honestly, I did so well there. And then, of course, it goes, you've been disconnected from the server because our servers are shit.
1 week later.
You could not live with your own failure. Where did that bring you? Back to me. And as long as there are those that remember what was, there will always be those that are unable to accept what can be. They will resist.
Yep, we're all kinds of stubborn.
I'm thankful. Because now, I know what I must do. I will.
Never let Jeff get a win in my game.
Well, guys, it's been like 1 week since my last recording of Fall Guys, so new week. Actually, we didn't even check what was in the shop.
Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Ooh, I like that, though, but I need 3 crowns. Still haven't gotten a win. Yes, it says 1 crown, but I've got it from the battle pass, so, new week. Oh, Morty. I don't know what the hell happened to my voice there. Gate crash. I mean, that's a good move. Oh! Okay. Go to this one.
Oh!
Okay.
Oh!
just busted too many nuts during that round. Or, I was gonna say, if he made that. What the hell? I mean, okay. Glitched hot airplane chat. I don't know why I'm saying chat, but yeah.
Ooh!
Called. Let's see what we got. Oh. Well, rip blue team. 10 people left. What could we get next? Or 20. Fruit shoot. Great. I don't think we're making it through this one. It's been a wild ride, boys, but we're not making it through this one. Okay, there are times where I like fruit shoot, and other times where I strongly dislike it. Do not the blueberries! Oh, for God's sake, that legit is only after me. Bro. I don't think we're making it through this. No, we're not. So, how did everyone else make it through by being hit? Like, how? Forgot. See what I mean? Tiptoe is so shit. No! That was so dumb! I'm like, well, we're screwed up. I don't even know what the hell happened there. Like, slime climb. Okay, I like this one. That's just so we don't get some little rats standing on them pipes. Right, this is the boss music level. This is the second try for, well, this part that I'm recording anyway. That is a week after the last. Oh, sugar, there's hammers there. Oh, great. That's gonna be fun. Get passing. Boss music is on. I'm not doing the same thing I did last time, okay? Watch giant balls. Our giant balls and then stick things. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm being stupid. Okay, we made it past. Okay. Oh, that hammer part. Oh, sugar. That one's gonna be difficult. Oh, why'd it have to be the hammers, dude? I mean, I get slime climbs meant to be hard, but I didn't know what else happened. Is there actually like a timer on this thing? Okay. Right, this part is not gonna be easy. I'm done this game. Why'd you have to include the hammers? The hammers do not need to be there. Oh my God, we did it, chat.
Jet Cool Extreme.
ダメダメダメよダメよあんたが好きで好きすぎてどれだけ強いを避けても歪めない思い出。